all these books? Why does Roxy Marie have all these books? Elmo thought we were looking for the Doozy Bug.
Yeah, well, these are bug books, Elmo. I'm going to look up the Doozy Bug in one of these books to find out something that'll help us catch him.
Oh, okay. Go ahead. Look up the Doozy Bug.
I can't.
Why not?
You're in the way.
Oh, whoops. Sorry.
Hi, guys. What you doing?
Hi, Maria. Roxy Marie saw a great, wonderful bug called a Doozy Bug.
Yeah.
Elmo's going to help her catch the bug.
Mm.
Yeah.
Well, now, Roxy Marie, you can't just go picking up strange bugs, you know. Some bugs can be dangerous.
I know that.
Okay.
Listen, I know bugs. Some of them's okay to touch. Others you gotta keep away from.
Okay. Let's see what you've got here. Everything you ever wanted to know about bugs.
Wow.
Nice. Bugs I have known.
Mm-hmm.
Buggy about bugs.
Buggy about bugs.
Bugs. A rabbit to remember.
Oh. What? Hey, that's the wrong bugs. How'd that get in there?
I don't know. Let's see. And all about bugs.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Okay, now let's see. Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, wow. Hey, wait. Wow. Wait, go back a couple of pages.
Go. Oh,
where? And then Elmo see.
Elmo, come on. You're in the way.
Move it.
Here?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it, all right.
Wow, that's a weird-looking bug.
Hey, that's the Doozy Bug. See? Look. Here's what it says. Large bugs with seven legs, lives only on Sesame Street, often travels on a pogo stick.
Wears a hat with feathers.
Yeah.
Wears a hat with feathers?
With a short nose.
Wow.
Favorite food of the Doozy Bug is corn on the cob.
Likes the bed blocks. Type on a typewriter and play the guitar.
Wow, what a bug.
It's a doozy. Not dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's a relief, huh?
Yeah. I gotta find that bug. So just don't do anything. Get it?
Okay, Elmo, understand. Elmo, just hold the net for Roxy Marie.
Yeah. Hold the net.
I'll be
right back.
Okay, bye. Holding the net. Elmo here typing. A book said Doozy Bug likes to type on typewriter. Yeah. Do you hear that? That's guitar playing. Typing and guitar playing. Oh, and look over there. A big pile of blocks. Book said Bug likes to play with blocks. Blocks and typing and guitar playing. All the things the bug likes to do. It has to be the buggy over there. It just has to. But Roxy Marie isn't here. And Elmo can't wait for her to get back. Doozy Bug will get away.
Watch out for my wall! My castle!
Hey, Elmo.
Uh-oh, Elmo made a mistake. I thought the Doozy Bug was here.
The Doozy Bug?
Hard to explain, Gordon. Yeah.
Listen, typing, he's coming. corn on the cob. Gee, I'm almost full. Oh, hey, wait. Wait, listen. There's more typing.
Typing?
Yeah, and guitar.
Guitar. Roxy.
Is that it?
Hey, you got any more corn?
Gotcha. Yay. You got the Doozy bug out for me.
I am not amused.
Thanks, Maria. That's a swell box for my Doozy bug.
You're welcome.
Roxy?
Yeah?
What are all the holes for? Oh, well, the bug needs to breathe air, just like you and me, kid.
Ow.
See, like, breathe in. Oh, I forgot. Now breathe out. Yeah,
thank you.
Fast, kid. Anyhow, this bug needs to breathe too, just like us. So we put holes in a box so we can breathe nice fresh air.
Well, what is Maria gonna do with him now?
Well, I'm gonna take him home and put him in my bedroom on the shelf next to my toolkit.
Oh. Well, what's that sound?
I don't know. I'll give him stuff to eat.
Roxy Marie, listen to the box.
Hey, I know that sound. Oh, what's the matter, kid? Are you crying?
Boy, I was not crying.
Well, somebody's crying, and you and me's the only ones here.
Roxy.
What?
I'm gonna think your bug is crying.
Oh.
Listen.
Whoa. That is crying. That is one sad bug in there.
Yeah. Come on out, little bug.
Good grief. What's the matter, bug of mine?
I want to go home.
Bug has a home?
Mm-hmm.
And a mommy and a daddy?
Mm-hmm.
And brothers?
Mm-hmm.
And sisters?
And a bedroom?
Mm-hmm.
And a toolkit?
Mm-hmm.
And Bug doesn't like to be cooped up in a box, even with holes.
Mm-mm.
Roxy Marie.
I know. I gotta let him go.
Yeah.
All right. Goodbye, little bug. Nice meeting you.
Bye.
Oh, and don't forget your pogo stick.
Yeah.
Bye.
It's nice to make a bug happy, Roxy.
Yeah.
Bye.
Oh. Hey, little lady, what's happening? What's all down in the dumps?
I found this bug. A really dynamite bug. A seven-legged, feather-tufted, nose-whistling buggy at a sesame at a. But he didn't like being cooped up, so I had to let him go.
Well, no wonder you're looking so glum, chum. Your bug walked out on you. You got a finely tuned case of the lost bug blues.
You know how I feel?
Better believe it, my friend. Bugs are pretty important to us owls, too. Although, for a slightly different purpose.
Well, there are lots of other bugs in the world.
Hey, you can't fool me, little miss. You don't lose an ace bug like that without getting the lost bug blues. Now when you get up in the morning, till you lie down in your bed, if your bug has decided to leave you, and you ask was it something I said, you got the lost bug blues. 'Cause baby, a bug is a terrible thing to lose. Yeah, you got the creepy, crawly, squirmy, squally, wiggly, wiggly, lost bug blues. Word up, Roxy. Now you thought that your bug was so special. You thought that you'd always be tight. But your buggy has gone off and left you. And now you're alone in the night. You got the lost bug blues. 'Cause baby, a bug is a terrible thing to lose. Lost bug blues. has the one and the only, more precious than 10 kangaroos. But now that he's gone, you're so lonely, and that's why you're singing the blues. You got the large bird blues, and baby, a bug is a horrible thing to lose. I know about it. A lost bug. Oh, yeah. Woo.
I sure missed that bug. What it? Look,
huh?
All day long you said you wouldn't get in the way. And you kept getting in the way. Now I just want you to leave me alone.
No matter what Elmo has to show Roxy, Roxy's not interested.
You got it.
You sure?
Kid.
Okay. I guess Elmo has to play with new bug friends all by himself. Bye. Hello, buggy friends. Bug friends want to go home and play with Elmo's blocks? You can use Elmo's mom's typewriter and play Elmo's daddy's guitar.
You got any corn on the cob?
Oh, sure.
Oh, good. Come on, let's go.
Yeah. Elmo! Wait for me!
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters F and Q and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Word up!